I don't know. I was thinking how India changes people. Just in subtle ways.